हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गिविंग यू ए स्पेशल पजल इन विच योर चैलेंज इज वाइट टू प्ले एंड विन। दिस पजल इज वेरी कॉम्प्लेक्स नेचर एंड कैन ओनली बी विन बाय ए वेरी गुड मूव्स। सी द पोजिशन ऑन द बोर्ड। वाइट इफ कैप्चर्ड दिस नाइट विद बिशप देन गेम विल बी ड्रॉ बाय गिविंग चेक ऑन दिस दिस एंड h1 एंड game will be draw. Again see the position carefully. If black cannot capture this knight, then threat is this knight will come here and mate. So white cannot capture this, then it will be draw and challenge is white to play and win. Then what to do for white? So your challenge is white to play and win. If you accept the challenge, then pause this video and try to solve it. If you want to see the answer, then continue with us. Now we are giving you the solution. White plays rook on e3, saving this threat, knight f3 threat, and black plays an f3 check, and here rook f3. He cannot take, black cannot take with pawn. Because of this queen will be lost, so Qf3 on the option. See this position carefully. Here white finds a very special move which seals the fate of black. So here white plays e6, and by this move e6, black fate is sealed. Black fate took the turn for the worse. Here what black can do? If he takes this pawn, then queen check and this bishop will be lost and game will be lost. So here black tries to queen d1 check, then king on h2, not g2, because Qf3 perpetual check. So here pawn g3 check and now king on h2. He cannot take bishop because of queen check and queen f7 mate. So what to do? Only option is queen h5, and here queen d7 check, king f8, queen cross, bishop d8, and king g7, and here bishop d4 check, and no good option for black. Let's say if he plays king on h6, then h8 check, g6, f6 check, and h7 and mate. So here black resigns. Hope you enjoyed this video. Keep watching Gupta Chess 15. Thank you.